everybody. My name is DBlackJam. Welcome back to another episode of the SG Heroes on the IF server. So, happy day after April Fool's Day. Actually, I am recording this on April 1st today. if you don't know, I record all my videos the day before. The reason I record all my videos the day before is because it's easier for me. I have more time to do videos, and it also allows me to have the videos go up in an exact time each day. Which is more, you know, better for you guys, and it's better for me as well, because, like, I don't have to, I can kind of just do videos on, because I have time the day before to do videos, what am I talking about? I don't know. I actually have no clue what I'm talking about, but basically it allows me, I mean, I know what I want to say, but I don't know how to say it, because I'm stupid. Basically, because if I know that I already have a video going up tomorrow, it allows me to spend the day not really worrying too much about, like, not doing the video or how the video is gonna be, and I can kind of just do what I want, and it's not as stressful. Basically, not that it was stressful before, but it's also better. The main reason is so like the videos can go up in an exact schedule each day. But yeah, the April Fool's video for Survival Games today, yesterday, I actually recorded that on the 31st. But you guys will see that yesterday. Well, when you're watching this, it'll be yesterday for you guys. I cannot do this. Is this an April Fool's joke that I can't do this? But yeah, it is April 1st when I'm recording this, but when you're watching this, it'll be April 2nd. April 2nd is the day for the internet when you recover from all the April Fool's jokes everywhere. April 1st, you can't take anything from anyone seriously on the internet on April 1st, or really from anything in real life, because everyone's out to do something. So April 1st is the day, it's kind of like a waste of a day, but it's still hilarious. But April 2nd is the day when everything goes back to normal, so. Yeah, Minecraft did a pretty funny April Fool's prank. They released a snapshot called the Loves and Hugs update, and I'm not gonna do a video on it because I'm sure everyone else has already, and it's pretty much exactly what it sounds like. Everything becomes loves and hugs. It's pretty hilarious. I think it's actually in response to the stupid, like, turkey banning Minecraft, which I'm sure you guys have heard of. Turkey banned Minecraft because, or at least they were thinking, I'm not sure if they actually banned it, but they were at least thinking of it or something. I'm pretty sure they actually banned it, though, although I'm not sure. I'm not sure. Obviously, that was a big thing in the news, like, gaming news, at least, for that Turkey was, like, you know, like, talking about banning Minecraft. And that's the stupid, they thought, because they promote violence, and that's just the stupidest thing I've ever heard in my entire life. So people have been saying that this is probably in response to the turkey thing. They're just making a joke out of it and saying, yeah, the Loves and Hugs update, so that's pretty hilarious. Alright. Can I have another crate? Because I'm not doing too good. Alright, chain pants. Oh, whatever, I'll take a helmet. You don't think I will take a helmet? Well, you're stupid. Right, ooh, come on, chain pants. Oh, that's not bad at all, that's a good save. Decent save. I gave it a 3 out of 10 save. It was leather pants. Okay, what am I talking about? It was an amazing save. I'm not going to downplay it. Alright. 41 carats. Yeah, this is going to be a pretty standard episode. This is going to go up on April 2nd, so don't worry. There's not going to be... Even though I'm recording this on the 1st, I know it's going to go up on the 2nd, so I'm not going to do any April Fool's jokes. I already did that in the Survival Games episode. Alright. Cool. Hello. Ooh, you have an iron sword. Crap, that's not good. That's no good right there. You know what that's no? That's no good. Whoa. Guys, we're winning. We're winning, guys. Whoa, he died fast. Was he, like, already damaged? I refuse to believe that he died. Maybe he disconnected? That's weird. Maybe he disconnected. No, because when someone disconnects, it actually says that they left. So, he did not disconnect. I'm not gonna spread that rumor. I don't want to give him a bad name. He did not disconnect. It says in the chat. Did I just do that? I'm so stupid, guys. I would like to apologize for what I just did. I made an iron sword even though I already had one. Welp, I'm stupid. That was a waste of iron. Oh, well, I mean, I usually don't use iron, but I mean, I could have saved it to, like, craft some iron armor or something. Oh, well, it was only 2 ingots. Not that big of a deal. Ugh, dang it. All right, whatever. No biggie. All right, so we're doing pretty good. Got an iron sword, and, yeah. It was a good 1v1. He didn't disconnect, so he died really fast, though. That's weird. It's really weird. It's quite strange. Hey, bro. Everybody wanna die. Alright. Your flint and steel did not do anything. I was trying to get a flaming arrow and hit somebody with a flaming arrow. That's actually a really good idea. I should put a flaming arrow on one of, like, these an elevated area, then shoot through it to cause a fire, which is, that's a thing you can actually do. It's pretty cool. I'm gonna help one of you guys out. Crap, I'm wasting arrows. Wow, I'm good at this, guys. Ooh, I see chain. Yeah, I just see chain in general. Ooh, here's that thing. Here's the idea I was... Oh, that's the thing that I just did. That's good. All right, we gotta get those chain pants, though. First, let's light that on fire. Okay, we got some, crap. Golden leggings, that's... There we go. Okay, sorry, I'm just I'm consummate trading. Oh, gosh. What is happening? Hey, bro. Whoa. I just hit someone totally different. Oh, that person got the diamond. I saw him get the diamond. I'm trying to hit someone with these flaming arrows. Oh, well, I wasted that. Come on, I wanna hit somebody with these. I know I can do it. All right, come on. Ah, oh, man, that would've been cool. I have to applaud myself for that idea, though. You gave me credit, you know what I'm saying. You know what I'm saying. All right. Hey, bro, were you teaming? Well, you're not anymore, because he's dead. All right. You're dead. Oh, I infected somebody. I infected him with the swarm as well. Oh, gosh, we're getting all of the kills. Okay, okay, there's lots of things. I see diamonds. I know somebody already has a diamond, so I really don't want anyone else to have that. Kind of a priority to not let anyone else have that. Okay, any, like, iron armor, chest plates or anything? Oh, yeah, there's a chest plate. Come on, we got it. We can do this. Come on. There we go. Very nice. Any more arrows? Probably should get that workbench. There we go. Crafting table. I hate that. Why did they change it from workbench to crafting table? Workbench is the... It will always be a workbench to me. Okay. Don't mind me. I'm just looking through stuff. What was I even looking for again? I'm trying to get the TNT. Yeah. That's what I'm trying to get. Okay. I'm just looking. Okay. There we go. We got it. If I can get... Okay. We have a workbench. So let me just make this. Very nice. Cool. Full iron. And we also have a iron sword as well, so that's very nice, in fact, it's very nice. Ooh, there's arrows everywhere. I saw an arrow in here. I saw an arrow on the gate. Am I just stupid? Oh, hello. Do I have a stick? I need a stick. Oh, gosh. Okay, this will not go to waste. This cannot go to waste. This literally cannot go to waste. Like, if I don't get this, riots. Riots will happen. Okay, oh, I see sticks. Yes, I got them. Yes! Get rid of all this junk. Oh, we have 13 arrows as well. That's pretty dang good. Oh, gosh. Guys, we're doing this. We're winning. It's happening! Hey, bro. How you doing? Are you the last one left? Well, I hope you are, because otherwise, you know, I don't want anyone else to come and finish you off, you know? You know what I'm saying? Okay. Hey, bro. Come on. Let's go. How are you not dead yet? Wait, okay. There's no... Yes! Woohoo! Woohoo! Yeah, I can't do a high pitch thing. That was an awesome game. Whoa! Let's eat some cake. That was an awesome game. What can I say? Hope you guys have enjoyed, and I'll see you guys later. Bye.
Hey! Thanks for watching my video. If you want to watch the previous video that I've made, you can click the video on the left. If you want to watch the next video that I've made, you can click the video on the right. If my next video is already uploaded by the time you watch this, that is.
Yes! Oh! I actually got him because of that! It pushed him into the hole! That was glorious! That was glorious. Alright, we gotta hold on to this other piece of TNT. You gotta use it strategically. You can't just put it down willy-nilly. Oh, actually, if there's a lot of people near you, then putting it down willy-nilly actually does work. But if you're trying, there's not a lot of people left. You pretty much have to use it strategically.